Hello, my name is Keaton Russell. Welcome to Keaton's Outdoor Adventures. Today we're going to Riverstone Pond to catch some perch. Yep, hopefully I can catch my first perch. Now, we're allowed to keep 15, which it does say on the regulations. Now, when I was watching some videos, a lot of people said that we weren't allowed to keep anything, but I looked up on the regulations for Riverstone, and you're allowed to keep 15. That's also the same with the Belly River. A lot of people say you're not allowed to keep them, but it says right on the regulations you are. So I hope you enjoy this video and have a wonderful day.
Okay, so let's see. This is where I was last time. Well, they're biting, but it's hard to get them. So I have to learn how to catch them. So look at this. And I've heard really good technique to, yeah, that's all right. Hey, hey, Carrie. How you doing? So, I haven't been able to catch any perch. I'm going to try to catch a trout or a pike, one of the two, but pike aren't biting very much either. What the heck do I got? Am I stuck on the bottom? Yes, I am. Yep. Stuck on the damn bottom. What the heck do I got?
That's a slap in the face. Yep. Damn it. Maybe I'll try a spinner. What the heck was that? I can hear it. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it and have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.